am on the outside and inside. On the outside, I appear to be nice. I appear to be sweet. I appear to be humble. Quote unquote, I appear to be pretty to some of you. Well dressed, but on the inside, I am dirty. I am angry. The opposite of sweet. I am bitter. I am a drunkard. I'm violent. But then my God says, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I am to cease from anger and forsake wrath. Fret not thyself in any wise do evil. Proverbs 4:17-18 tells me, for thy eat the bread of the wickedness and drink the wine of violence. But the path of the just is as a shining light that shineth more and more unto the perfect day. Matthew 11:12, and from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence, and the violent take it by force. Psalms 23:4, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff comfort me. So see, I have a praise in my mouth. I have to seek his face. I have to worship him. I have to press my way to the altar. I have to bow down and beg for his mercy and grace. I have to shout hallelujah. For there is power in his praise. I have to fight in the spirit for God to deliver me from evil so all my needs be supplied. Philippians 4:19, but my God shall supply all my needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Romans 8:32, he that spared not his own son, but delivered him up for us all, how shall he not with him also freely give us all things? Psalm 84:11, for the Lord is a sun and a shield. The Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from them that walk uprightly. Malachi 3:10-11, bring ye all your tithes into the storehouse, that there may be meat in mine house. And prove me now herewith, saith the Lord of hosts, if I will not open you the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing, that there shall not be room enough to receive it. And I will rebuke and devour for your sake, and he shall not destroy the fruits of your ground, neither shall your vine cast her fruit before time, time in the field, saith the Lord. Joel 2:25. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. And I will restore to you the years that the locust have eaten, and the cankerworm, and the caterpillar, and the palmer worm, my great army which I sent among you. Mark 6:31-34. For seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Take therefore no thought for the morrow, for morrow shall take thought for the things of itself. Sufficient unto the day is evil thereof. So you see, saints, that's why I say I have to seek and fight in the spirit. So God may continue to bless, keep, and deliver me. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.